got something to say.
Right, you know what I'm saying? Lux, that's my man. You know, he didn't cut me a check before, you know, for the Lions then, so he a real nigga. He ain't fake. But can't nobody fuck with me. I'm not gonna say, oh yeah, man, and try to brush it off, nigga. You got the right Philly, nigga. You want battle, we can battle. You know what I'm saying? Just make sure if you getting a price that's right, I'm getting a price that's right. Because I'm not no prostitute. I don't stand on no corners. I'm a fucking boss, so I want to be respected as a boss. But you know what I'm saying? This ain't no beef or straight battle. However you want to do it, nigga, it's 3 minutes. I could give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? I do this. And you can check my battle with passwords that's about to drop. You know, I would appreciate if we do it at Grind Time, because I'm Grind Time LeBron. I'm real loyal. Direct my manager. He the CEO of the shit. You know what I'm saying? You know, but let's do it. You know what I mean? Harlem versus Philly. You know what I mean? But the question is, will you do it in Philly? Because I done been out there 1,000 times. I never got a battle in Philly. So how about we do it out here on this stage? We can start Grind Time Philly right out here with that battle. That'd be the main event.
Right here.
You know what I'm saying?
That's me.
Right here. You know what I mean? Make it the first battle where that a nigga from New York came down here and battled a Philly nigga. Let's do it like that. You know what I'm saying? Cause I want to see how my home team react to the shit I got to say. Like really though, watch the passwords battle and see. I just learned how to do this battle shit. Before I was just coming with freestyles and whatever. No, I'm on my murder shit now. You know what I'm saying? So however, whoever, whenever, for whatever reason. Now that don't mean y'all bums start standing in line, cause I'm not interested. I got a lot of respect for Lux on that level. You know what I'm saying? Coming up in battle and I've been seeing him do his thing. So let's get it. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, I got respect for him. You know, you should have respect for me because you done told me. You know what I mean? I'm not into saying personal conversations. I would never do that. And all that personal freak shit that niggas doing the battle and, oh, your mom can ride a horse to work. No, I don't disrespect people in that manner because I'm a real G. And you can say something about me. One of my cousins might push your head across the street. So I'm not even going to open them doors. You know what I'm saying? But I fuck with Lux. He a real dude. He's really a real dude. He ain't fake. He don't be on the extra shit. So he must want to, he's letting niggas know. Whoever want it can get it. So, paging Dr. Luxtable.
Yes. Okay. Well, enough said. You heard it. You heard it from the horse's mouth. He said, y'all can get it.
It's dad, maybe, baby.
Maybe y'all can do it.
It's dad, baby. I birthed a whole lot of rappers, man. Now come to Philly and get it. I want my next big battle to be in Philly. It just got to be big.
Make sure you log on to eerieapp.com and www.gullytvglobal.com.
Make that join here.
You know what I'm saying?
Make that join here at eerieapp.com. You know what I mean? Philly swinging, whoever. You know what I mean? Whoever and whoever. Gully TV Worldwide. Bet the Black and Nobel. You know what I mean? Eerie